Hi, so I have purchased this book for my child. He's 9 months old. Yeah, so you can see the book is my first library from Wonder House. It is a collection of 10 books. So let me show you what all it contains. It contains 10 books on transport, vegetables, fruits, birds, farms, animals and pets, wild animals, colors, shapes, numbers, and ABC. Okay, so this is something very interesting which I'm going to share with my little one. Okay, I hope he will like it. Okay, let me open it for you. So I'm just opening it. Let's have a look how the books are. Okay. Let me take out the first book of ABC. Oh, the book is very small. See, it is very small. It is fitting in my palm. Let's have a look at the covers. Oh, see. Okay. So you can see the quality of the pages. They are hard enough. So I don't think that our children will be able to tear it. The quality is good. See another one. It has got the shapes. Okay. The quality is good. So there are 10 books like this. Colors, numbers, wild animals, shapes, ABC, farms, animals and pets, birds, fruits, vegetables and transport. Actually, the first mini library of 10 books, they are to develop the basic concepts for little scholars. These are the well-researched pictures which ensure faster development of a child's vocabulary. So let me teach some of them to my child and I'll get back to you with a video of it. Okay, bye.